Birk, class of 1994, is proud to be from St. Paul. Growing up, Matt walked to school at Nativity. His parents, Bob and Pam, are devoted Catholics who made sure the family never missed Mass. After spending his freshman year at St. Thomas Academy, Matt transferred to Cretin-Derham Hall. The encouragement of his friends pushed Matt to try out for the football team that year. For that reason and many more, going to CDH was one of the best decisions Matt ever made. Matt was not heavily recruited for football out of high school. He chose to attend Harvard University largely because he was stunned when he was admitted and thought best to jump on the opportunity before the school realized they had made a mistake. He graduated with a degree in economics and planned to work on Wall Street. His career path changed when the Vikings selected him in the 1998 NFL Draft. Matt became the starting center in 2000. He made 6 Pro Bowls and was twice named All-Pro. Matt and his wife, Adriana, were married in 2002. Later that year, their passion for children motivated them to create the Hike Foundation, which stands for Hope, Inspiration, Knowledge, Education, whose mission is to provide educational advancement opportunities for at-risk youth. From a small group of students at the Westside Boys and Girls Club, it grew to serve students from all over the state of Minnesota. Matt went to the Baltimore Ravens in 2009. The Birk family and the Hike Foundation hit the road and spent 4 seasons in Maryland. The foundation continued to grow and evolve. And by 2011, over 100,000 students were being touched by Hike Foundation programs. For those efforts, Matt was awarded the 2011 NFL Walter Payton Man of the Year, recognizing excellence on and off the field. Matt's football career ended in 2013 with a victory in Super Bowl 47. CDH football coach Rich Kallick said this, "Growing up, family and faith were very important to Matt and influenced his life. As a young adult, his family and faith continued to be the cornerstones of his life. He was a family of modest means that shared what they did have with others. Matt used football as a vehicle to give back to those less fortunate. It's so rewarding to watch him do so much for so many, especially today's kids. Matt's football career made me proud. His community involvement and generosity made me even more proud." Matt and Adriana and their 8 children reside in Mendota Heights and are members of St. Joseph's Parish in West St. Paul. Due to Adriana's love for children, the Birks are active in the pro-life movement. Matt travels the country speaking and advocating for the unborn and serves on the board of directors at Wakota Life Center. In his free time, Matt works for the NFL. The Signum Fidei Award is derived from the rising star over Bethlehem, pointing all to the Christ child. Matt's deep faith, service to the church and community, as well as his tremendous success professionally, make him a true rising star. We are proud to honor Matt Birk as the first male recipient of the 2017 Signum Fidei Award.